Hey, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Guys, today we are with Mr. Spider. And today we are going to be doing episode 2 of our Minecraft survival world. Now, guys, we have done a little bit of off-camera work. We got a ton of tools and things that'll help us on this mining trip. But guys, besides that, we've done nothing besides get a ton of wood, and I've kind of organized my inventory and everything. And right now, we're going to go over to the village. And we're going to go over to the village and see if we can get us some more wheat for some more food. So, and guys, if you guys didn't watch episode 1, link will be in the description to a playlist that I've created with all of our things on it. All of our episodes, which right now is only 2. Apparently we had saddles.
I know.
Oh my goodness, I see a nice little cave over here. What are you doing?
Trying to remember how to get off this thing. That's bad, ain't it?
Yeah. Hey guys, watch, I have... Man, this looks so cool. Just a nice, just a nice waterfall hanging down there. That's pretty cool.
Like I said, there's a ravine, so be careful.
No, I see.
There's plenty of caves over there next to the village.
Yeah, I think we're going to be mining here. I think this is going to be our mining trip.
Okay. There's one on the other side also.
Wait, real? Paul, there is a spruce over here. And there's a spruce biome combined with an ice biome.
Uh-huh, ain't that neat?
That's the wood I needed to complete our house. That's what I want to make the roof out of.
Okay. Well, I guess we may have to harvest some.
And there's a savanna over there, too?
Yeah.
So we could get acacia wood, spruce wood, oak wood, and, birch wood all around our house.
Uh-huh.
Oh my goodness, this spawn is sicamundo. Where's all the wheat at? I don't think any of the wheat's grown. Yeah.
Well, probably not had time to grow since I harvested. Sugar cane.
No, we don't need that. Yeah, I think this over here is just kind of non-existent. There is another ruined portal over here.
Yep.
What is this seed? This one we only need one more to unlock. What is this seed?
I don't know. I'm gonna go over here and do some more harvesting.
Well, we're ready. Oh, hello. Well, I'm ready to go mining whenever you are.
Okay. You want to go now? We go now.
I mean, do you want to go here?
How do we get down there?
There's water down there. We could jump.
Nuh-uh.
You don't want to jump?
You want me to die?
Oh, there's water down there.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you look, there is a huge pool of water.
Well, let's go.
Make sure you don't step on any of the...
Whoa, it's deep, too.
I know. Swim up, swim up. Hey, guys, well, the mining trip has begun. My goodness, there's an axe. Oh my goodness, I see iron down there.
Oh, there's wood down there. I wonder if that's some.
It's a mine shaft. Come here, we can take this one down. Oh, just stay inside the waterfall.
I just hope and pray we can get out of here without dying.
And there's a skeleton right on me. Ah, I'm being attacked by like 9 different things at once. I can't get out of the water! The water! Now the water! The water's gonna kill me!
Don't die.
Ah! Oh, man.
Something's attacking me bad.
I know there's a stupid skeleton over there.
Oh, hold on. I'm getting attacked everywhere. It's a bad idea. I don't have no armor enough to protect me on this. Go up.
Okay. It's fine.
Man.
I'm regenerate. The stupid water!
Huh?
Oh, wait till you get down here and see this cave. Oh, I see a glow squid.
I'm getting shot left and right here, people.
Well, hurry to where I am. Hurry to where I am.
I can't. I'm getting shot by this skeleton.
Well, kill the skeleton.
Oh, there you are.
Okay. Well, look over there. Without jumping down, look over there.
Beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, until we jump down in there and there's a stupid warden down there.
How are we going to get out of here?
Well, watch out.
I was getting some... Oh, what do you call it?
Oh, those glow squids. That's cool. I forgot these were in the game.
Well, I hope you've got a plan on getting us out of here.
Okay, this is the most deadliest thing I've ever seen.
Well,
this isn't exploring caves like I'm used to.
Oh, I think we went in the wrong cave.
Oh, we're too deep now.
We gotta get too deep out of here now.
Well, we're going deeper. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm worried. What about all those tunnels up there? There's all kinds of stuff up there. You going down already?
No, I'm still up here.
Okay,
are you ready for this?
All right, boss, whatever you say.
Don't just jump down there, because we need to... Okay, here's a safe way over here down this water.
Thank you.
Oh, hello, zombies. How's it going? I mean, if I had arrows, I could use my bow.
We don't.
Oh, you broke that? I thought it was a creeper.
What did I break?
I think it was a mushroom.
Oh.
There's a skeleton down there. We should probably be careful. Come back here. There, we already got reds. Go back. Never mind. Go back.
No.
Okay, he blew up. Fine.
We better get stuff to make sure we don't die.
Well, I found another vein of iron.
What is this stuff?
Deep slate.
I'm saying it's movies.
Well, this is a good place to kind of camp out and get ourselves some armor made. If I could find three more things of armor, or three more things of iron, I could get us two chest plates.
Well, we just want to dig around here until we find it.
There's redstone, but I can't farm that without a pickaxe. Now, should I make armor, or should I make a pickaxe? Because we're not going to be able to mine a bunch of this stuff without a pickaxe. But I don't remember caves like that. Look at all the mobs! Paul, look to your right. Paul, don't go down there! Don't go down there! There's like 9 skeletons. Paul, behind you!
Watch out.
He's not focused on me, I can kill him. Oh, now there's a skeleton. Bob and weave. Oh, never mind. They hit good shots.
Yep.
Well, there is a whole entire army of things just coming after me right now.
I know. We're in big trouble, mister.
We're not in big trouble, Paul. We got the power of our Minecraft knowledge on our side.
I'm going up here and dig some, see if I can find some stuff without going all the way down there and dying a young man.
You do whatever you want to do.
Well, we're going to try to go down, but we don't have enough armor to fight them guys.
As I'm down here just fighting all of them with my one stone sword. No, that spider! No, the spiders! I'm going to die.
You better not die.
Okay, I'm good. I'm at a point where mobs can't jump.
Don't leave me over here. Oh, you're all the way over there. I did go leave me all by myself. How dare you?
I'm at a point where I'm at a spot where, because since mobs can't jump, I'm at a point where they can't get to me.
Well, oh my goodness. I'm going to start building me a ramp roadway around here without getting down there.
You have enough materials for that? Oh, I thought that was going to kill me. Fine. Watch out, Paul!
These guys are shooting.
I'm so dead.
Big time at me.
Oh, the skeleton doesn't come around the corner. He's dead. Cool. I forgot I had torches. What am I doing trying to do this without torches?
Whoa. Man, somebody knocked me off and I almost died.
Oh, they're shooting you. Get in the cave. Hurry, run.
I got XP. Lock down your torch.
Jump over here. Jump over here, because mobs can't jump, so we're safe up here. Oh, jump over here. Don't build. Jump.
Well, you can break it now.
We don't want the mobs to be able to get up here. Ah! 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 I'm dead. No! Come on! Paul, you killed me!
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't... That's right. I can kill you, can I? Oh, Lord. Here comes a zombie. The zombie apocalypse. Die, I say.
Oh my gosh, it's another skeleton!
Come on over.
We need to get somewhere safe. Paul, dig into a wall. Here, come here. Follow me. Come here. Oh my goodness!
Alright, let's see. What did I get of yours? I got a pickaxe.
Yeah, most of my pickaxes are gone. Yeah, that's all the pickaxes that I've lost. You took a stack of wood. That was mine. You have my bow, too.
Yep, bow and arrow.
My goodness, how many times am I gonna die today?
Oh no, you got food?
Yeah, I got food. I got bread and beef.
Okay. Anything else? I got sticks. Did you lose? Oh, here's your map. I guess these are your sticks too, right?
Yeah, those are my sticks. Okay. I'm back to normal now. Now, you know what I'm doing? Yeah.
Here's your arrow.
That's not mine.
Oh. I saw some iron, I believe, down there. Where are we at? I'm lost.
We're in a cave.
We're right here to get out.
Don't break it yet.
I need to eat.
I'm crafting me a iron sword.
You need something to fight with. Get you a chest plate or helmet or something.
I gotta smelt it, and there's no cobblestone down here. There's no physical stone anywhere. I have an iron sword now.
This is cobbled deep slate. What? No.
Yeah, this isn't normal cobblestone.
And I see that. Well, we're going to find some. I can't find that setting. Watch out. Oh, never mind. There's two of them.
There's a skeleton too. Watch out.
Yep, I see him.
Okay, Paul, the skeleton and the zombie are fighting each other. Oh my goodness gracious.
I can never find the setting to brighten everything up.
Oh my god, oh no, not baby zombies, you mutt.
Oh, I just grab what ain't what I wanted.
Here we go. I think we're
now, if I could adjust my settings, where did you find that brightness at? I tried to adjust the brightness, but it wouldn't allow me.
Guard me.
Oh well.
You go into your settings. You go to video. And there should be a brightness at the very top of your screen.
Okay.
Go to video and then go to how to change
it. It won't allow me. How do you make it go up?
With your analog?
Nothing is not working. I can't get it to go up.
Are you on the setting?
I'm on the brightness setting. It's green.
What percent is it?
50?
Oh, yeah. Should be able to turn it up. Let me see if I can turn mine up.
I can't turn it up or down.
So. Yeah, I can turn mine up and down just fine.
You will.
Just follow me.
I can't. Oh, well.
We need to find cobblestone. That's the only thing we need to find.
I know. What? Oh, that's not.
Ah, well, two skeletons. You know, I like this way a lot better.
Till we run into some more.
I see a patch of stone. Fine. I see a normal stone patch. Ah, yeah, I'm dead. I'm so dead if I fight them. Hi, Pokemon. Come to where I am. Come to where I am. Hurry. Oh, quit tape. Ah! Ouch! Okay, good job, good job.
Sorry, I hit you.
You're fine, you're fine, you're fine. Oh, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. So if you look up, we have a case of stone.
Alright. Okay. Finally.
How much do I need to smelt? It's 8, right?
I don't know.
There went my pickaxe number 1.
I'm about out of.
Oh, look. Finally. Well, this is our little campsite right now. Okay.
Huh?
This is our little campsite. Do you have anything to burn with?
I got charcoal.
Sure. Throw charcoal in the furnace. Okay.
Wait just a minute. I don't know what I found here, but it's about to fall on me.
Gravel?
No, I dug something shiny to see what was that. I got more cobblestone.
Oh, that's gold.
Was that gold?
Yeah. You can't pick it up with your pickaxe. With that type of pickaxe, you can't pick it up.
Oh, okay. Well, fine then.
Yeah, just throw the charcoal in there. We have a lot of iron.
Okay, there's the charcoal.
It all in there?
It's all in there.
I have 21 pieces of... Well, that's not charcoal. That's normal coal. But anyway.
Oh, well, it works, don't it?
Okay, but there's 21 pieces in there. We can make ourselves 2 chest plates and... I don't know, but... Oh, my goodness. Guys, this was the worst start up to a day ever. My goodness.
Between you've... friends and foe, both of us killing you, it's kind of hard to stay alive.
I know, right? Try to take me out or something.
Need some more of that?
No, that's enough. Should be good now. Oh, we're not safe.
I need some more, Oh, I don't got no way of doing it.
What do you need?
I only got 2 more torches. Watch out.
Here's what we can do. You need torches? I have wood. I'll get you some wood here in a second.
No rush.
I'm scared. This thing is everywhere. Like, I can get them if it's not skeletons.
Right.
My goodness, skeletons, they just shoot you like rapid fire.
I know, they're bad. I got a couple pieces of iron.
Oh, come up here for a second.
I can't see.
Watch out behind you, Paul. Watch out behind you. Yeah. Watch out, Paul! Ow.
Watch behind you.
Ah, I'm gonna die because these stupid zombies!
Not this one, you're not.
I'm gonna die from a stupid creeper behind you. Let's not wander too far off, because we need a.
Well, there's plenty of regular stone. Is there any iron around here? Where's the iron at, I'm asking you?
Oh, there's iron above your head.
I don't know, I found some right here.
I'm gonna go check the iron.
Copper. There's iron or copper?
There's iron above your head.
Oh, what's that in the floor?
I don't know. I'm not over there.
Well, let's see. Oh, that's copper. Do we need copper?
Hippo, come here. There's, I'm gonna make us two chest plates. Two chest plates copper? And a helmet. Oh, my. Well, okay. So now we have some better armor.
Let me get this here since I'm here.
I'm bringing the chest plate to you.
There's a bunch of iron up here.
I'm trying to get us a full-fledged thing of armor before we actually go anywhere.
I know.
We're already 30 minutes in and we barely have anything. Come on, boys. Here, Paul, here. Pop that on.
Do we need copper? That's the next question.
Remember, you can click L2 when you're holding the armor in your hotbar and it'll instantly put it on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Paul, looking nice.
Yes, indeedy, boy.
Okay. How much you got?
What?
Iron.
11.
Okay. I'm going to head down to the, back to the thing and get our stuff. Okay.
Okay. I found some coal. Hold on.
Stupid creepers! I hope all you went down there for like you. I'm coming. Where you at?
I'm up here where we found that iron. I'm digging coal. There's a big seam of coal right here.
I'm gonna go towards the. I need to give you some torches too. I'm gonna give you all my torches because I can see in the dark.
Okay. Man, why don't you look at the coal?
Oh, we're. This is gonna be a pretty successful mining trip.
Looks like it, don't it?
I mean, the amount of times we died isn't anything to worry about, but...
The amount of times you died.
All right, well, you killed me.
Well, one time, but not all of them.
Here, I'll take all these. Take those, because I don't need them. Oh, I did not mean to pick them back up, sorry.
Did you pick them back up? Alright.
Ready?
We're throwing all that down. I don't want all that junk.
Neither do I. Paul, let's get across this lava. Let's go over here. Coming?
I'll keep the... I'm coming.
Whoa! Look!
What?
Hello, babies. How's it going?
Oh, my.
We need one more thing of iron, and we're going to get our one thing of iron. Wait for that to smelt, and then I'll make us a nice iron pickaxe.
Here, here's some more iron.
Well, yeah, just throw it in here, and we'll let it smelt as we're...
Where did it go? Did I drop it? No, there it is.
I'm gonna not pick it up.
I think there's more iron right here, so I'm gonna dig it.
Well, let's see how much,
Finally, we're getting somewhere.
How many diamonds do you think there are? Seriously?
One.
There's one diamond!
Was I right?
Yep. That's one extra diamond that we have.
No, there's another one down here.
Oh. Two diamonds?
We'll take it.
Three diamonds?
We'll take it.
Yeah, there's three diamonds. Cool, dude. We got ourselves some diamonds. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and kind of look around a little bit because I see a bunch of iron patches.
Oh, that's copper. There's anything.
I'm not worried about getting... Paul, we can... If we get... Okay. If now that we have these diamonds, we can make a diamond pickaxe.
Uh-huh.
With the diamond pickaxe... I don't want to do it this episode, but with our diamond pickaxe, since there's another ruined portal, we can break that ruined portal and make a enchantment table.
Yeah. I put some more iron in there. I did, so too. I give us a little bit.
Just kind of remember it's right here. I'm just going to plop a torch right here so we know that it's here, and I'm going to go kind of search.
Here's some blue stuff.
That's lapis. Don't worry about it.
Okay, I didn't know if you needed it or not. Watch out. Don't get hurt, boy.
I got him. Well, I've memorized the amount of hits it takes to kill a creeper with different tool types. It's 3 you know with a diamond, 4 with a stone, and 5 with a...
Oh no, here's a witch.
Just run away. Just don't worry about him.
We need a water bucket.
I mean, we can make a water bucket. There's just no water to get a water bucket from unless we get all the way back to where we came down here.
Well, we don't really need it right now in case we get a bed of something, of lava that we need to wash down.
I got 10 more iron.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, we got over 30 pieces of iron cooking up in there.
Whoa. Come. Go away. Go away, bad dream. Go away, bad dreams.
Look at you, Paul. Completely obliterating these zombies.
Hey, I've been playing Fortnite.
Paul, where's those 90s at? You need to be cranking them 90s. Okay. I cannot afford to get poisoned.
I don't think you crank 90s on this game. Oh, I found more iron. Successful trip, finally.
Oh, I got skeletons. I got glass bottles.
You do, huh?
But I'm not messing around with you anymore. I got armor now. Your old arrows aren't gonna do nothing. They did something.
Oh, they did?
I repeat, the arrows did half of my health. I can't let this creeper kill me.
Get you some more armor.
That's what I'm doing. I'm gonna wait for it to cook up. I got a bone too, so when we get back to the house, I might be able to get me a dog.
You're the
warrior of us two.
Well, there's going to be enough for me to make you a sword. I might have to make me another iron sword. I'm almost halfway down. So, I need to make another helmet.
Creeper.
Oh, you stupid spider. Hippo, come here.
What?
I made you some more
armor. I found more iron.
Oh, watch out, creeper. Paul, watch out. Watch out to your left. Move. Okay, you're good. Oh, come here. Okay, plop these on, and then plop these on. Oh, sorry. Plop both those on. So finally, we're getting ourselves some more iron stuff. And this is going to be enough to finish off our iron stuff. Because there's... And then I'm going to make you an iron sword.
I got 10 more pieces of iron here, so...
I got 10, too.
Whoop, another creeper. Get away.
That's my favorite type of creepers right there.
What them? I'll make some your favorite.
Because Paul, there are zombies.
Oh. Never mind.
Yeah, Paul, let's, duh. Go, let's go plop this stuff in the...
What is this stuff here? Well, nothing.
Yeah, Paul, we need to go. Let's go throw this iron in there, too.
Well, I found me a good exploring place now.
No. If we're going to move over here, then let me... Go get our stuff.
Some gold.
Oh, you need to put some torches down here. Like, you need to put torches over here, like, right now before I die.
Where are you at?
Here, up here. Well, I have one more piece of... Oh, not down here. Okay, got it. Like, over here, Paul. Like, right up here on this little section. Put torches up here, right here. Now, and then put some over here. Just kind of fill this area with some torches. There we go. Oh, okay, that should be good.
Nothing down in here, so take that torch back down.
No, but keep it there, because we don't want people spawning.
Oh, okay. I don't miss it. Well, that's right. We need to stop spawners, huh? Mm-hmm. Light her up. Alright, let me see. I need to get over here and look at us go.
I know, right? We're just successful miners now.
Miners 49ers.
Well, I'm going to create us our last piece of armor that we need.
Here's 10 more iron to cook up.
Put those boots on. Now, Paul, we got 20 more pieces of iron cooking. Okay. So we have ourselves a full thing of armor now. I mean, Paul, we're on 45 minutes right now, so if you want to kind of finish exploring this little section, then head back up.
Okay.
Or do you want to start heading back up now?
You just tell me, boss.
Well, let's let this smelt. Let's go check up here real quick. Because I only have one more piece of beef anyway. I only have one more thing of food. Oh.
Check up where?
The direction we were just at.
Oh, back over there?
Mm-hmm. Because this is a good section.
Yeah, I like that.
I mean, watch out, put the skeleton. Never mind. You just let it through a pile of lava. We're probably going mining in maybe episode, 6. We're going mining again.
Uh-huh.
Because I feel like by then we're going to have good enough stuff to mine.
This over here's something else. What is that?
Oh, look over here.
There's some iron right here too.
I'm coming over there. I want to see. Oh, very nice. More iron.
Yeah, Paul, this is a whole entire... Okay, let's check this tunnel and then we're quit. This little section down here.
More iron.
Let's check this section and then we're quit.
It's hard to... Oh, more iron?
Never mind. This thing splits into 9 other directions. My goodness.
Watch out. Spider-Man.
There's redstone.
Spider-Man. Yep, more redstone. We gotta remember where we're coming from, which way we're going.
Okay, there we go. I got 7 more things of iron. If I think this is it for today, especially in this cave.
All right.
This is gonna be my last piece of food I just ate.
Okay.
Now the quest is gonna be figuring out a way to get out of here.
Yeah, boy.
Let's go get all of this. Let's collect every ore that we see on our way back.
Okay.
Everything of iron, besides lapis.
Well, there's iron right down here. No, that ain't iron, is it?
Just get the gold, get everything.
That's copper. You want copper?
No, besides copper. Just Paul, gold, we're going to be able to trade with piglins whenever we go to the nether.
Yeah. Oh, that's true. Well, here's some more gold then. Why, can you mine gold? I don't have a...
I'll get the gold.
Oh, look over here. A slime.
Oh, yeah. It must be a slime thing. I forget what they're called.
Haven't seen one of them in a long time.
Oh, you know what I can do? Oh, but there's multiple slimes. Oh, I forgot about these things. I forgot they duplicated.
Yeah, you gotta keep killing.
Well, if I get enough slime balls, I can make a sticky piston redstone contraption. You know what I could do? I could make our underground base. Oh my, they're everywhere. Oh my. But I could make our underground cave system be hidden with redstone because I have 18 slime balls.
Oh, that's true. You got a lot of them then, didn't you?
Uh-huh, I did.
I got some copper over here. I mean, gold. Iron.
Okay, guys. Well, we're going to head back real quick. We're just going to get all these ores. And we're going to head back. And I'll meet you guys whenever we get back up to our house. Okay, but all of our iron's done. I'm going to go ahead and select everything and start heading back up, okay?
Okay.
I still have 15 things, but I'll cook that whenever we get back up to the house. Oh, but you took the crafting table. It's okay. Oh, don't go that way. Oh, hello. Hello, creepers. Goodbye, creepers. Oh, I can't sprint anymore and I'm out of food. Uh oh.
I got some food here if you want it. You want some food?
No, I'm fine. I'll just eat when we get back up here. Oh, get inside! Get inside! Hurry! Oh, we've made it! Oh, we've made it!
I didn't die one time.
Be quiet. Okay, Paul, I'm going to create us an extra chest for our valuables, okay?
All right.
Now, whenever we get, like, an actual... So, our valuables will be over here, okay?
All righty. You want me to pick up all the iron?
Yeah, cook up all the iron here. There's some more coal in there too.
Okay.
I need food. Do you have any?
There should be food over here.
Well, oh, my storage almost dead. I'm gonna have to make me a new one.
There's some food. That's all the food I got.
That's fine.
I don't even have enough to make any bread.
Well, I'm gonna create me a thing of an extra sword, okay? Because my sword's almost dead.
Well, I think I need a hoe.
Yeah, if you want, guys, before we end off today's episode, I'm going to we're gonna create a quick little farm just so we can start getting food prepared for next episode. Alright, guys, next episode, I'm going to start work on our underground secret base. What's gonna happen is, somewhere like right here, I'm gonna create a staircase. You go down into the staircase, and down there you're going to find, you're going to find just our underground secret base, where our enchantment table, everything's gonna be. Now before we leave, now that I have all this wood, I'm going to make our balcony real quick.
Here's some more glass. Oh, here is some more food. I found some. Here you go.
Hold on, give me a second. Thanks.
All right.
Okay.
Where do you want me to put the...
Right now, it's not going to look good, but for right now, I'm just going to do this. How big should this be?
Oh, about half as wide as the house and come out. Make it look square anyway.
I will.
I'm going to find somewhere else. I'm going to go over the other side to put down to the farming.
Is this good, Paul? Think this is a good length?
Come out one more.
Out one okay. More?
Yeah, I think so. It's hard to get up and down there. I'm going to go on the other side of the hill here to put down the...
I'm going to get... Do you have cobblestone?
I got 5.
I need to get some cobblestone and kind of fix this up.
You want me to make a bucket and bring it up here and do our farming up here, or we're going to do that later?
I mean, it's up to you, whatever you want to do.
Or you want to go down here to the river?
I don't care, whatever you want to do. Because it's getting to an hour now, so I'm probably going to end the episode.
Okay.
Soon. I just need to fix this up a little bit, because down here... looks kind of bad, but that looks decent for now, I guess. So now what I need to do is get right where I am right now.
I think we're... I'll just go down here and plant some. I was going to go over there, but it was a long ways down there, too.
Yeah, it's going to be a long ways down wherever.
No kidding.
Because of where the river is. There we go. So we have... Here, Paul, can you see the house from where you are? Look over. How's it look?
Well, that looks good. Yeah.
I'm going to make some fences real quick and put up some fences because knowing you, you're probably going to fall off.
Hey.
So, I'm going to... I mean that in a nice way.
Sure.
So,
truth's the truth, right?
Yeah, I know, right?
Right. Man.
There ain't no easy way to.
Oh, it should be enough. Oh, never mind. Well, it's not going to be enough. There we go. Oh, there we go. Well, now we have our nice balcony hanging off the edge. It's even. It looks pretty good. There we go. Yeah, guys. So I'm pretty sure that's going to be the end of today's video. Today's episode. Obviously, we died a lot at the beginning. I'm kind of. Oh, yeah. That looks nice. Yeah, guys, so that's gonna be it. Pretty successful day one. I gotta pass that up to you guys. I'm gonna make that kind of flush with it so it looks a little better. But guys, yeah, that's going to be it for today's video. I hope you all did enjoy. If you guys, like I said, if you guys did not watch episode one to see me build the house and kind of get to where we are now, make sure you guys let me know by, or make sure you guys let me know you didn't watch it. Make sure you guys go in the description and there will be a link to a playlist. That playlist is going to be where all the episodes are located. If you ever want to go back and watch an episode. Now, like I said, guys, next episode, I'm going to create a nice underground base to kind of use all the pickaxes that we've done, that we've created. So it's probably going to be like maybe right here in this area. It'll be a nice staircase. We'll have some fences around the edge. And it'll walk down into a giant underground base. And yeah, down there we're having our enchantment table, storage room, all the basic necessities of a house. And guys, I also want to finish the roof. I want to do a nice medieval looking design for the roof of this house using dark oak, which I can now get, or not dark oak, but spruce, which I can get right over there. There's a spruce biome just past the village. So guys, if you guys didn't pay attention, so we have a mesa biome, a oak and birch forest, a spruce forest, and a savanna all in this little area, as well as this cave, which, guys, I do want to explore. It's just a very long way down. So, yeah, guys, that's going to be it. Like I said, if you guys did watch episode one, click the link in the description. There will be a playlist. And, guys, hope y'all did enjoy. If you guys do want to see more, make sure you guys click that like button and subscribe. And comment down below what else you want to see. And I'll see you all in the next Minecraft video.